We're talking about something known as AAVE, African American Vernacular English, or in other words, a dialect spoken by African American communities. Lucy Craft Laney Elementary educators are not just embracing it, they are opening up a sensitive conversation about the power of language, as they believe addressing and honoring dialect just might be another key to their students' success. Here's Lindsay Sievert and Ben Garvin with the next chapter in our Lessons from Lucy series.
African American Vernacular English.
Oh, I should get this right because we just heard the word vernacular.
Does it mean like how African Americans speak in like acts or with you or something like that?
African American Vernacular English, commonly referred to as AAVE, is a variety of English historically spoken by African American communities. A dialect spoken by the majority of students at Lucy Craft Laney Elementary in North Minneapolis.
It was object in
motion.
This is going to be your time to explore.
Lucy Laney educators are leading an intentional charge to honor AAVE.
Lisa is correct.
While also teaching kids to travel between dialects, called code switching.
Excellent job.
To help students better understand and translate the standard English used in school.
It's a part of our country's history.
Dr. Ben Munson is a speech language and hearing science professor at the University of Minnesota.
The dominant theory is that AAVE is the language that arose out of the vocabularies and syntaxes of those different West African languages and English, owing in large part, many would say, to the fact that people of color have been physically segregated from the rest of society for most of their history, most of their time here in the U.S.
He's deeply studied the dialect in children and is troubled by the power leveraged through language.
There are a lot of people out there who cloak their racism in linguistic shaming.
Munson's research has shown that kids who don't learn to code switch encounter the most difficulty in school, but kids who learn to slide between different dialects and languages are the most successful communicators.
I'm thinking of a quote by Maya Angelou toward the end of her book,
I know why the caged bird sings.
That there was a way of speaking that they used in school, and there was a way of speaking that they used with one another.
Angelo writes, at school, in a given situation, we might respond with, that's not unusual. But in the street, meeting the same situation, we easily said, it bees like that sometimes.
Many of the solutions to the world's problems are sitting on shelves. So how do we actually translate?
Keith Mays, professor of African American Studies at the U of M.
The beauty of AAVE. Have you ever heard somebody say that before? The beauty of AAVE?
Mays believes developing curriculum to train teachers may be the key to transforming mindset on AAVE.
So what I'm saying is it's already mainstream. Mm-hmm. So why not make it more deliberate in the classroom?
A nationwide storm of criticism arose in Oakland, California in the 1990s after the school board there voted to recognize Ebonics as a language and a bridge to learning standard English.
We hope that now the media and America shall be interested in the achievement of African American students unapologetically.
Still today,
I hope the objective is not lost on parents, on other stakeholders, on board members, on administrators.
Lucy Laney teachers believe that rejecting a student's speech is to dismiss their identity. And here they see more than most how children carry the weight of words.
To tell someone that the language shouldn't be used because there's something inherently wrong with it as a language, that should stop and stop now.
Tomorrow night, we go deeper. We will take you inside Lucy Laney School to see exactly how teachers are addressing dialect in the classroom each and every day, not by correcting kids, but helping them translate. Join us as they let us in to listen to what they know is a controversial conversation, but so very, very important. We'll be right back.